Today voted to advance a bill that would restrict abortion to 6 weeks in the state of Florida. The committee voted 12-5 along party lines in favor of the bill. HB 7 has exceptions for rape and incest up until 15 weeks of gestation if documentation is provided, like a restraining order, police report, or medical record. The bill also allows for abortions in cases where the pregnancy could cause death or serious medical damage.